On first down, Fournette stutter steps and now is able to bounce. What a move, a spin, and touchdown! What a run by Leonard Fournette to put Tampa Bay back on top. Amos and Alexander both missed tackles, and Fournette able to take it in.
This guy really is a total runner. I mean, he can do it all. He's got power, he's got size, he's got quickness, and he's got speed. Jaire Alexander right there, he's able to make a play. He not only misses a tackle, but he doesn't turn it back inside where he can get a little bit of help. It's just good, tough running by Leonard Fournette.